This stuff is pretty toxic and cancer causing, so I'm going to use a silicone hand here. However,
I'm actually allergic to Cheeto Puffs, so I'm going to eat it with a fork.